tells us that every time that we are going to be faced with a question, we have to assess the question. What is the shape class? Circle. So you have to make use of a circle whenever you assess a question. Right now, class, I would like you to remember that the circle is your best friend in the actual board examinations. What will you encircle, you may ask? Encircle the illness. Whenever there is a question which has an illness in it, you have to encircle that. What do you mean by this?
Do you need a treat, boss?
Yes, Mama.
I like it too because it's sick.
What do you think, Mama?
Clarification.
Full of nutrients. Oh, suited, right?
What you mean?
Clarification. Success.
It's getting more than what we need.
A child can do clarification, why not you? So class, restate. When you restate, you just repeat what the client has stated. Let's see. Let's have an example. I have your grandma. Oops, there's grandma, and I'm going to approach grandma right now. Good morning, grandma. How are you today, grandma? Oh, dear. I am so sad today. Question, how are you going to restate that? You say, you are so sad today. If grandma tells you, I am happy, you are happy. So class, let's apply. Everybody class, restate the following statements. Grandma says, I want to eat. Restate. Very good. I want to sleep. Restate.
Yes.
I want to kill you. Restate.
Yes.
You want to kill me. O, tingnan mo, papatayin ka na po ka ba? Ganyan ang restating. Let's have examples. Shown here. Class, exact words.
I want to eat.
Restate.
I want to
sleep. I want to sleep.
Very good. Now class, what about reflect? Reflect, you're changing the words. For instance, I want to eat. You are hungry. I want to sleep. You are exhausted. That is reflecting. Kaya class, kapag may kausap kayong tao at hindi nyo alam kung anong isasagot nyo, ulitin nyo lang ang sinabi. Okay, class? Tandaan nyo yan. Gamitin nyo yan. Ano ang sinabi lang katabi mo? Uy, alam mo, nalulungkot ka ako. Nalulungkot ka. Yan, class. Nagugutom na ako. Nagugutom ka. Ngayon, class, reflect. Baguhin nyo, ha? Reflect. Pag sinabi ng client,
I want to eat.
I
want to sleep.
Ano? You are sleepy. Ano sleepy? Ano sleepy? Clarification. Ano clarification class?
What do you mean?
Ano ang clarification technique para dito? Go!
I want to eat.
Ano? What do you want to eat?
I want to sleep.
What do you mean? You want to sleep. Yan. Pag hindi nyo alam masasabihin, anong gagawin nyo? Restate. Pero class, wag yung gagawin sa classmate nyo kasi alam na nila yan, no? Kasi sabi ko, uy, punta tayo doon sa, ano, sa building. Punta tayo sa building. Alam na nila class. Yung po ang pintuan palabas. Hindi ko po kayo kailangan dito. Is it Charlie, yes or no? Mrs. Crystal, magandang balita. Alam niyo po, nasa the COVID room, stay mo na po ang vital signs.
Hinanap ko.
Tama ba, Delta? Mrs., mabuti po magkapit tayo. Pag sinabi